That's right. It was an 86-year-old man that told me that. And that's exactly a quote. He was actually Hungarian. He said it like this. He said, "You will get chicks." So I bought a guitar and I wrote some songs and I don't know, I'm still pretty low in the department. So I went back to him and I said, "Harold, it's not working, I'm not getting any chicks." And he said to me, "Oh, did you write a love song?" And I said, "No." Just shook his head. So, this is my love. It's called Sweet Sweet Rose.
If you could find one thing for you here to love.